smell the still water and the lichen-frosted rocks and the endangered mountain flocks and the bitter tangle of wild grapes on the south edge beyond the reeds, the ground beneath us pulsed. Pausing to inhale, I felt a quickening. That sense of drawing near, being on the verge of something mysterious and explosive. We'd bother with a hard, steep hike without the reward of a spectacular view at the end. The climb speaks to our character, but the view? To our souls.